Mr. John put all the pears that he had into the baskets. If he put 20 kilograms of pears into each basket, he would be left with 10 kilograms of pears. If he put 30 kilograms of pears into each basket, he would need another 10 kilograms of pears. How many kilograms of pears did Mr. John have?